Hi everyone, my name is Anumeha Upalkar. I'm a neuropsychologist and I have a disease called PCOD, which means polycystic ovarian disorder or syndrome, whatever you guys know that. I'm pretty sure you guys know that it's basically a hormonal imbalance that leads to a lot of changes in a woman's body. And one of the major changes you can go through is having irregular menstrual cycles. So let me tell you my story. I've tried allopathic medication for about, let's say, almost 2 years, and it did help, but as soon as I would stop the medication, again those symptoms would come up. Like, I would start gaining more weight, I would have more body hair, and then my periods would like fade away, never come back. But as soon as I switched to homeopathy, Dr. Griva has been helping me a lot. It's not even been more than 4 months and I have been getting my cycles very, very regularly. I can see a drastic change in my emotional levels, how I control my life, my entire lifestyle, dietary changes, workout cycles. So I would really suggest you guys to switch to homeopathy, because it is one of the best decisions you'll ever make. It has no side effects and I think it's really nice and I love it, and I think you guys should try it on too. Thank you so much.